Bro, I will never pass up a chance to talk about distortion. Never. So violins with single note distortion act very different than when we're playing double stops. So it's best to kind of decide what you want to do with it. If you want more clarity, you may have to dial back the gain a little bit. Or maybe clarity ain't your thing. But with a bowed instrument, there's almost nothing more powerful than a long power chord. Thank you for asking.